About the songs we're going to sing tonight, it's not your normal praise and worship stuff, but I'll just give you a little heads up. 2,000 years ago, God came down to earth. God came down to earth. Jesus Christ entered the world in... And basically, you know the story. Jesus Christ entered the world. Amazingly, at that time, many years ago, most of the religious leaders, most of the religious people at that time didn't recognize God. They didn't recognize Christ as God at all, because he came in a way that they didn't expect, a way that they didn't understand, and he really threatened the status quo of the day. You know, God is always coming and entering into our lives in one way or another, and a lot of times in ways that we don't expect, in ways that can surprise us. We know that God is always here at church. That's, you know, everybody comes to church on Sunday or whatever. They know God's here in church, but can God also come to us in other places, in other ways? Can God come to us when we're at Starbucks? Can God come to us on a mountaintop? Can God come to us when we're watching the Avengers movie? Can God come to us in a football game? God came to last week's Seahawks football game, but maybe not this one. Of course God can come to all those places. We know that God can speak to us through the old hymns, the old songs, Amazing Grace, How Sweet the Sound. And the new hymns, Open the Eyes of My Heart, Lord, Open the Eyes of My Heart. But can God speak to us through regular music, through radio music, through that kind of stuff? Or does God only have the ability to speak to us through religious songs? That's a question. Today we're going to find out, because we're going to do a bunch of them radio song or things from way back. We encourage you to, as we sing through the lyrics, to think about what ways God might be speaking through the lyrics of these secular songs.
Yeah. turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat.